Hello, it's the last finale. I don't even know what word to use already. It's been a long day at work, and then I completed this tonight. So this is just the finishing touches for the ship. And I am so excited for the end. I think of the Wednesday project, and this project so far is my favorite. My favy. I just can't believe I did it. I've never done anything like this before, so to do it and complete it, it feels amazing. So that little sheet is all stickers. Some pieces I did glue it on even though it was a sticker. I just wanted it to be extra secure. So I'm gonna quit talking and just let you craft or relax while you watch the video. All right, are you ready? Are you sure? Are you positive? I'm so excited. All right, ready, set, go. I absolutely love my Johnny Depp Captain Jack Sparrow doll. Absolutely amazing. This ship just totally gives that vibe it needed. You can get this ship off Amazon. They have the Titanic. They have all kinds of ships. It's really cool. So, you know, if you don't like the 1/12 scale doll that I make, or if you don't like the size and you want to use a different size doll, you can absolutely do that. I would say this is, what, one? I don't even know the scales. I only know 1/12. But there he is. So cool, man. All right, so I don't know what to do next. Have no idea. But this will be the last video until the, not this weekend, but the next. So I hope you all have a wonderful weekend. Thank you so much for being here.